it's time for this week's Cheska's Lock Stars. So I have a special honorary lock star this week, and it's you guys, my subscribers and Facebook fans. If you remember, last week I posted a photo of this gorgeous hat that I tried on at Target, and I was kind of reluctant to buy it, and you guys overwhelmingly told me that I should buy it. So I went back, and I bought it! I actually really love it. It's kind of different for me. Very J-Lo. But it's really cool, and I actually just saw this post on a fashion blog saying that these are like the hat to have for the fall. So it was 20 bucks from Target. I think it only comes in this color, but go ahead and snatch one up, ladies, if you can, because I absolutely love it. And I can't wait to wear it to my trip to Paris next week. What? This week I got a ton of video responses and photos on the fan page and emails of your hairstyles that you tried out. So thank you guys so very much. You're making this super hard to pick just three people, but I decided to finally narrow it down. So first up, I've got Alicia, who tried this beautiful updo ribbon look, which I absolutely loved. It's very elegant. She did it for a wedding photo shoot. And part of the reason I really liked this is because she has baby locks, and so many of you guys are complaining about length and how you can't do anything. So she really tried something different, and I love the ribbon. It kind of reminds me of the braided ribbon video that I did a while ago, and it looks absolutely elegant. So I'm gonna put a link to the rest of the photos from her photo shoot to get you guys inspired. Thank you so much, Alicia. You look amazing. I also got a video response from Indivisibel, who tried the braid up for another wedding. So looked absolutely beautiful on her. I really liked that she kind of modified the front. She said that her sister didn't want like too much going on, so she changed a little bit, but it looks really cool on her, and I like that she took a risk and tried something a little different. Her locks are shorter than mine, so just goes to show you guys that this style does work on a lot of different hair lengths. So there's a link to her video as well. Please check it out. Finally, I got two photos from Luce Yolet, but this one was definitely my favorite. It's a crown bun with two braided like pigtails. It is so funky and sophisticated. I absolutely love this. Super inspired. I will be trying this pretty soon, and I will probably end up doing a video tutorial. So I got super inspired. It looks really beautiful. Thank you so much for sharing. Okay, before I go, the other thing that I have to tell you that's super exciting is you might have remembered that I gave you a sneak preview of a logo I was working on for my lock stars. I officially am done with the logo, and I'm proud to announce that I now have bags! Woo! I'm jumping on the merchandise bandwagon! Whoop whoop! I'm going to do shirts eventually, but I'm super picky and I'm having a hard time finding the right vendor and making sure that I have enough sizes and colors and get everything just picture perfect. So as soon as I have those, I will post them on my store as well. But it gets better. I've decided to give away one of my bags in honor of selling merchandise. So I picked one of my lock stars. I decided to give away a bag to Luce Yolet. Your hair is phenomenal. You super inspired me. So please check your Facebook email. I'm going to be sending you a message asking for your address so that I can send you one of my bags. So if you guys want to get one for yourself, check the video description box. I'm going to post a link to the store. They're only $15 and they're super cute, and I hope that you guys like them. So if you try any of my hairstyles, or you have a style that inspired you, or you got your hair done in a salon, or a friend did it for you, doesn't have to necessarily be one of the styles that I've done a video tutorial for. Any style will do. Go ahead and post it on my Facebook fan page, and you might be one of next week's lock stars. Bye, guys! You can get caught up on my most recent comedy and hair videos by clicking on one of the thumbnails on the left. I'm also on Twitter and Facebook, of course, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye! So please check, my gosh, I'm having a horrible time.